you've got a GPS and it's telling you how to get somewhere, there's all these different settings. You can tell it I want the fastest route, you can tell it I want the shortest route.
We need to understand what are the basic problems in geography, what are the issues associated with geography that make a difference.
Everyone in their everyday lives uses mapping software, whether they know it or not, and at ASU, we have the ability to develop it. In the Marine Corps, as a topographic analyst, I would create map products to aid combat troops. We were solely just GIS users. ASU is now one of the few schools in the nation that offers an undergraduate GIS program.
It's a computer-based technology that brings mapping into a computerized environment. The starting point for this program, of course, is knowing how to use the software, but we take it to the next level. So most of the degree programs across the country will teach people how to use the software, and ASU is one of the only degree programs in the country that actually teaches people how to develop the software.
There's constant innovation in it, so it keeps you on your toes.
They will walk out of this program with skill sets that make them highly desirable by major firms such as Esri or Google, but also I've had former students who now have their own startups.
80% of the jobs in the next decade will require STEM skills like those found in this program.
Well, you know, ASU has world-class faculty in geography and spatial modeling and problem solving as well as in computer science. So I'm very excited to know that those two are combining together to produce the best talent that can be out there for the GIS industry.
At ASU, if you can dream it, you can do it. Geographic Information Science.